on stage, under the direction of Melinda Murdoch, please join me in welcoming, from Jackson Middle School, the Jackson Ensemble. All right, thank you very much. We're excited to be here with you this morning. This morning we will be performing two pieces for you. The first is entitled I Feel Tired Sometimes, which we're very excited to perform for you because a local composer, Judy Rose, composed this piece for us. So we'll be performing that. And then that will be followed by Ghosts at the Star. Our accompanist is Mahrou Hamadani.
Ooh. going to the choir room, so I just need to know which way we're going. Do you want us off the stage and then down there?
Hello again, everyone. Please join me in welcoming, under the direction of Chris Adams Brown, the Roseway Heights Middle School Choir.
Misty morning, when the moon has gone
on stage under the direction of John Lampus. Please join me in welcoming the Beaumont Bluebirds Choir.
Thank you.
Thank you for being such a great audience so far. You're doing a great job. Keep your focus. Listen to what you hear. Think about how you might apply that to your own performance. Remember to be as respectful as you can to the people up on stage. Under the direction of Christopher Reed, please join me. Give me a warm round of applause for the Kellogg Premier Choir.
Thank you.
everybody. Under the direction of Mark Girolami, please join me in welcoming the Da Vinci Choir.
Thank you.
you had a wonderful lunch. Welcome back. Just a reminder, as you come back into this space, put yourself in the shoes of the people up on stage. Be the most respectful audience that you can be. You did a great job this morning. Let's keep it going. Under the direction of Rain Stolz, please join me in welcoming the George Middle School Choir.
It was originally sung by American and Canadian fur trappers in the 19th century.
This version of Shenandoah is arranged by Andrew Parr and features soloists Alexander Potter and Francesca Linares.
Bella.
contacts. No.
Hello. Under the direction of John Lampas, please join me in welcoming, from Beaumont Middle School, the Cascade Choir.
Thank you.
Hello, hello, hello. Welcome back. We are moving right along with our choral-filled afternoon. Thank you so much for doing such an amazing job on stage and in the audience. Keep it up. You're wonderful, wonderful. Under the direction of Mrs. Julie Miller, please join me in welcoming the Robert Gray Choir.
As we travel the spirit.
on with our festival as soon as I can get some attention from the audience. Thank you. Under the direction of Melinda Murdoch, please join me in a warm round of applause for the Jackson Middle School Concert Choir.
Thank you very much. Again, this is the Jackson Middle School Concert Choir. We will be performing three pieces for you. The first is Ukrainian River Song, followed by Voice of My Song, and then we will conclude with Tres Cantos. And our accompanist again is Mahbub Hamadani.
Thank you. Oh, yeah.
How much every single choir is approved from last year. So give it up for yourselves. It is amazing to see all of our choirs. And that progress would not be possible without your incredible directors. So can you give it up for your teachers, please? We also need to thank our judges who have given you such amazing written feedback and from our clinics today. Yay! So if you could look back and wave to the judges and say thank you for all their work. Directors, we're running a little bit behind as far as putting scores together and octavos together in folders. I will be scanning and sending everything to you, so check your email, and I'll send all of the hard copies of everything in the pony, so it should be there momentarily. Oh, yes, you're right. Another crucial piece that is enabling all of your successes is our accompanists. Let's give it up for our accompanists! Stay tuned. You can come check in with me at the table to see if we have all of your scores. We may not. Thank you for your patience, directors. And thank you all for such a wonderful day and being an incredible audience. I know it's been a long day, so we'll get right on to it with our final performance. Please join me in welcoming, under the direction of Christopher Mead, the Kellogg Middle School Canción.
Thank you. Thank you.